Hi Barbs, Noble missed you. New Maiden Trainer, new Nikki Queen Minaj. Nice to meet you. Reaction time.
Barbs, Barbs, Barbs. I missed you guys. I didn't forget about you guys. You guys probably thought I did, but I could never forget about you guys. I just noticed Meghan Trainor, I don't know her, has a new song featuring Nicki Minaj. I was very excited to see that because it gives me something to react to new to come. Because I was coming back to you guys no matter what. But it gives me something new to do now, and it's new Nicki. If Nicki comes out with something new, album, whatever, guys, I will treat it the same way I just treated Eminem's album. For sure, just to let you guys know that. So, we're going to listen to this. Nicki's had some beef with Meek Mill and her boyfriend this week. Let me know if there's something I need to know about that, what your guys' feeling is on that. Let me know. Right now, we're going to give it a first listen. I'm excited because it's new Nicki, and I got a reaction channel to keep up with new Nicki, and I'm excited about that going forward. Meghan Trainor. I know she's not a rapper or nothing, so, you know, I'm not expecting anything like that, but I'm expecting a verse from Nicki, which, that's what we want, guys, so let's do this, man. Let's give a dab for you, the Barbs, and Nicki Minaj, that sexy thing she is. Let's give her a dab. Reaction time, let's guys. Welcome back.
Barbs in the house.
Nice to meet you.
Ooh.
Nice to meet you.
Ooh. Our drums.
Nice to meet you. Meghan Trainor.
Oh, Nicki.
Nice. Let's go. I used my makeup to hide.
Oh. I used my makeup to hide. You know what I mean? To cover shit up. You know? Those are deep lyrics for something simple.
There ain't nothing I haven't tried. Changed my hair, but I couldn't change up my mind.
She changed her hair, but hasn't changed her mind. Don't change your mind. Don't let these dudes be changing your mind, man. Stick with what you believe in.
No,
don't talk your ish. You don't know half the shit I said, but you're gonna make it up and go say something else anyways to your boys. Continue. I hear you, man.
Tell them whatever. Just what I wanna be, what I wanna be, just what I wanna be. I don't know you, but I am blessed,
but I have run. Someone's gotta hold on me, sweet, but I care of just what I wanna be. What I wanna be, just what I wanna be. I don't know you, but I'm just what I wanna be. Oh,
nice to meet you.
Ooh, I like that beat change. I don't know you, but I am what, just what I wanna be. Beautiful words. Woman who knows. You're gonna go hard on this.
I used to care way too much.
Yeah.
Felt to myself out that I wasn't enough. Now
she used to care too much and she wasn't in love. I think she's seeing the light now, man. She don't need these dudes, especially the jerk offs.
Way too much.
Just giving herself love now, man. Just herself, and everybody should do that in the beginning, you know, till you find that person that's going to appreciate what you are, to love you as much as you would love yourself in that same way, if that makes any sense. Let's continue, Meghan Trainor. Let's get to Nicki.
Someone's got a hold on me, sweet, but I get rough. Just what I wanna be, what I wanna be, just what I wanna be. I don't know you, but I am blessed, but I have run. Someone's got a hold on me, sweet, but I get rough. Just what I wanna be, what I wanna be, just what I wanna be. I don't know you, but I'm just what I wanna be.
Yeah. Woo! This beat's hot right here when it does this. Oh, Nicki!
Nice to meet you.
Oh! I stopped it. She looks so good. Nicki looks so good right now. Why did that just cover her? these freaking other freaking videos. Oh, she looks so good. I like the pink hair. I see skin, that beautiful chocolate skin. Oh, she looks so good. It's been a while. I miss you, honey. You're going to have to call me again like you did that one reaction. Let's continue. Nikki.
Who you gonna call when you ain't got the ink? Me and Megan run up in the spot like I pop off cause I am the reigning champ.
Oh my god. Does she really look this good? Oh my god. Will you marry me, Nikki? Rap just was secondary because, oh my god, she looks incredible. Okay, I'm gonna ruin this. I'd start over, guys. Rap was secondary there. She just looks too good. I'm distracted. This is gonna be hard to do, man. Wow. Okay.
Nice to meet you. Who you gonna call when you ain't got the Me and Megan run up in the spot like I pop off cause I am the reigning champ. Please, no comparisons cause you know they can't.
No comparisons, you know they can't because they can't. You can't. Just like they can't with Eminem, they can't with her. King and queen, I'm telling you. So many similarities. Let's rewind that.
Megan run up in the spot like I pop off cause I am the reigning champ. Please, no comparisons cause you know they can't. Had to cut the grass, there was snakes in the camp. They know I'm the Billy, I be laughing. Ha, 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 ha. I'm in it, I'm nice, the next time I stop. My guest house alone cost like 3 tickets in that Rolls truck in that pinch. I'm real wicked. The dumb dumb, I stuck down for these chickens. Now when dumb dumb talk, I smile at me.
Oh. I used to dumb down for these guys. Now when I dumb dumb crickets, they got nothing to say. They better keep their mouth shut too. You don't want to be the queen's subject. Remember that one? Let me know where that's from.
In the room, pretty in real life, in my pics with the zoom.
Let's rewind that a bit. I ripped you guys off there.
Head when I walk in the room, pretty in real life, in my pics with the zoom.
Didn't go far enough, guys. Who cares? Let's just do it over again.
I'm in it, I'm nice, the next time I stop. My guest house alone cost like 3 tickets in that Rolls truck in that pinch. I'm real wicked. Used to dumb dumb myself down for these chickens. Now when dumb dumb talk, I smile at me. Crickets. Boom. A time every head when I walk in the room. Pretty in real life, in my pics with the zoom.
Yeah. She turns heads every time she walks in the room. 100% guaranteed. I turned my head just from a damn video. If she was here, we'd have some issues. I'm loving Nikki. I'm loving her vibe, man. She's on the beat. No one sounds better, especially female-wise. That voice is sexy when she's rapping. Okay. Amazing. You guys get the point. I like her.
Walk in the room, yeah. Pretty in real life, in my pics with the zoom. Ooh. A 10 when they rate a like tune. Elevated to the penthouse, we ain't stopping anytime soon.
Nice to meet ya. Yo, that was dope. That was dope. You know what, Barbs? I did that because I wanted to give you guys Nikki. I wanted to give you that. I feel bad if it takes too long for me to get Nikki. I always promise you I'll come back. And I'll always come back. And if there's something new, Nikki, I'm on it right away. Let me know in the comments so I don't miss it. I could have missed that, guys, but Nikki's in my shit, so I found her, guys. So that was for you guys. Thank you. I appreciate the Nicki Minaj fan support. Thank you, Barbs. I'm Slim Noble, this is Noble Nation, and that's Queen Nikki, and she is hot as That's all I gotta say. That visual is gonna be with me the rest of the night, guys. Oh, guys, I'm so sorry. I know I'm not funny. I'm not really trying to be funny. She just makes me feel that way. Anyways, guys, I'm out. Thank you.